It is time to perform the most evil trolling ever. That site, this site here, is a secret piggy pet. And the moment that you equip it...
Wow, it's amazing.
Oh, wait a minute. It's actually not a secret pet at all. This prank is so mean, we might actually get beaten up and die. So, to wish me luck, make sure to hit on the like button. And if you're not already, then make sure you hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to use star code Calyxo when purchasing your Robux. And now, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy this video. Oh my goodness, a secret pet inside of this game. Oh, only kidding, only kidding. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the secret pig pet that we will be using in today's video. Now, we can't just use any old secret piggy pet. No, we have to make it secret looking at least, okay? How do we do that? How do we make a pig look like a secret piggy pet? We can't change the color of it. Nope, that's impossible. We can't change the shape of it. Oh, I know. Why don't we just change the name of the pet to secret piggy pet? Nobody will ever know. Okay, so I couldn't type the word secret normally, so instead I had to type it like this. But ladies and gentlemen, what you are feasting your eyes on right now is the one and only secret piggy pet. That is so stupid. Okay, but let's see if anyone falls for this. I'm gonna unequip it right now and let's go find victim number one. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we just found a... Hi, Cookie! Oh, did she literally just leave the game? That is so rude! Okay, let's try somebody else. That was literally so rude. Wait a minute. These two guys are dressed in the same clothing. It's Pokezilla and Cheesy McCheeserson. Okay, let's see if we can trick these guys right now into believing in the new secret legendary piggy pet. Guys? Hey, guys. Hi. It's me, Cali Killamall. How are you guys doing on this beautiful Sunday afternoon? Huh? Your mom? Okay, that's completely irrelevant. You guys want to know a secret? Question mark? What? I can't just say the secret out loud. You're flipping ratty. He said tags. Oh, one second. Let me just say it like that. There we go. A secret, ladies and gentlemen. I'm trying to show you something amazing. Why don't you guys want to see it? Let me just show you. I'm going to get it out really quickly. Here we go. Boom. Boom. That's right. They only got to see it for a split second. And in that second, it looks like they were impressed. Oh, this little thing. That is a new special pet. Only one inside of the whole game. Wait, keep it out for a bit longer. What do you mean, punk, huh? You think I'm up to no good? Okay, let's just keep it out for a bit. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna move about it so it's hard to see. There we go. See? What a treat for it. I haven't played this game in so long, so I'm guessing it's super epic. He said sure. Oh my goodness. Let's see what he has to trade for this pet right now. A fox mutant? Okay, a fox mutant is pretty nice. Okay, let me just say, I want the fox mutant for this, the rarest piggy pet. That's right, let me just say piggy pet. Let me check the piggy rack. Wait a minute, I don't even want to trade with this guy when this guy's making an offer. You have an offer, question mark? He said yes. Show me then, punk. Oh my goodness, let's see what he has to offer me for my beautiful piggy pet. This guy probably has absolutely nothing that I want. Let me just search up here. Wait, what's this? A lemonade monster? What? What is that? Oh, okay, this is pretty nice. And a doggy? Okay, let's make the trade real quick before he changes his mind. Are you kidding me? No! He actually just traded for the piggy pet? What? And we got ourselves a lemonade? What did we get? A lemonade master? What even is this? It's so handsome! Ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be the most impressive trade-up I have ever seen. Okay, let's see what Cheese and Me Cheeseson has to offer for our beautiful lemonade master. What, are you actually kidding me? You're gonna give me these things? I don't even know what they are. Okay, let's take a look at the stats. Okay, mine's actually better, but let's see if he makes the trade or not. Oh my goodness, is he actually gonna make the trade? That is so nice of him. Oh my goodness. Wait, is he being serious? Or is this a troll? I think I'm getting trolled. Oh my goodness, did he actually just trade me those pets? Are you stupid? These are way better. Okay, I've just got myself another piggy pet, which means it is time to create ultimate evil once again. What's this? I have a true pet. That's a fake pet, buddy. You just changed the name. You just changed the name of your pet. That's not real. That pet is stupid, just like you, Pokey. Anyways, let's go troll some more people. Okay, so what I found out is that some of my friends are in another game playing BGS, and they need to be trolled. Why? Because, well, they're my friends. Duh. And it just so happens to be that Rexploits and Demon V are dancing right now on top of this egg. Rex, what are you doing up there, buddy? Just chilling. I swear this Coke machine has been just chilling for like, what, 3 years now? And Demon V, what about you? Me? Relaxing? Wow, you look so happy up there. Did you guys hear about the new pet? There is a new pet in the game right now. Yeah, he's saying new pet. Yep, new pet. It's a piggy crossover pet. Okay, let's see if we can trick these guys. Do you have it? Who? Me? Little old Callie? Mr. Biggest? Mr. Dancing? Mr. Callie Kill 'Em All? Wait, what do you mean, Mr. Short? I'm Biggest Punk! You're flipping ranty. What is that, a pineapple? Callie's head? Hey! I am not Pineapplehead. Can you guys stop calling me Pineapplehead? Why do people keep calling me Pineapplehead? I don't even have a head like a pineapple. My head is nothing like a pineapple. I'm so confused. He said show the pet. Oh. You wanna see it? Do you, punk? Okay, let's get this pet out. Let's show it off right now. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. There it is. The secret piggy pet. Wait, what do you mean fake? Shut up, you flippin' Randy. Aw, so cute. Wait, what? Secret? Yep, it's a secret pet. Rexploits? Are you some sort of flippin' Randy? Have you never seen a secret pet before? Huh? If it's a secret, I'd want to offer for it. Oh my goodness, is he actually gonna make me a decent offer for this little flipping pet right now? Okay, let me put it in the box just so he doesn't look at the stats. And now let's check out right here. He's gonna offer me 2 dark omens. Are you serious? Are you actually gonna do this? Why are people doing this trade? This makes no sense. He said, since it's a secret. What? He's giving me so much for it. Are you actually kidding me? Yep. Trade up, dum-dum. That's right. Shut up, demon. Shut up, you're flipping around. You're gonna blow my cover. Oh my goodness. Demon literally made his own one. Why doesn't it say secret? Glitch. It's just a glitch, buddy. That's what they do now, unfortunately. Let me just confirm up. That's right. And now you just confirm, you're flipping Randy. It's a unique pet. That's right. See, Demon has one as well. I'm going to look at the stats. Don't worry about it. Just trade. Just trade, buddy. You don't need to look at stats. No stats here today. Nope. No, sorry. 11 bubbles. More like... Oh, no! I was so close. He said scam. I would never scam anyone. I can't even type. I'm so embarrassed that I got caught. Ah, I wanted to scam him so bad. That would have been so funny. And a demon is running around with one, which doesn't help. Are you kidding me? It's just a normal pig. Yeah. And I'm just a normal Cali Kill 'Em All. Well, it looks like the secret piggy troll didn't really work too well. It worked on a couple of people, but the others didn't really fall for it. Wait, let me give you a pet. He's giving me pineapple boys because he thinks I look like a pineapple boy. Demon! I will give you the left, right, good night, you flippin' Randy. Do I make myself clear? That's what I thought. Ow! He just headbutted me. Yeah, get out of here, short man. Tell him, Rex, demon is a short pineapple head. Wait, what? You're looking at me? What are you looking at me for? I'm biggest, you're flipping Randy. Oh my goodness. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button to save my voice today. As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This is a troll piggy. This is an actual secret piggy. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!